It's a hole in the world with a great black pit, and it's filled with people who are filled with shit, and vermin of the world inhabited. But not for long. They all deserve to die. Tell you why, Mrs. Beloved, tell you why. Because in all of the whole human race, stuff, there are two kinds of men and only two. The one stays close to his proper place, and the one with his foot, and the other one's face. And he is his lover, look at you. No, we all deserve to die. Even you, Mrs. Beloved, even I. Because the lives of the wicked should be made free, for the rest of us, death will be a relief. We all deserve. Come and visit your good friend Sweeney. You, sir, true sir, welcome to the grave. I will have vengeance. I will have salvation. You, sir, guys in the chair, come on, hurry up! Sweeney's waiting. I want you, leaders. You, sir, gentlemen, now don't be shy. Not one man, no, no ten men, nor a hundred that slays me. I will have you. I will get to love, even as she gloves. And in time I'll practice the horrible thrills. And my Lucy flies in ashes. And I'll never. My girl again, but the one.